Good morning, world, from Los Angeles. I am excited to talk to you today about, I'm going to Italy to teach photography and very thrilled. And I want to talk about what it is that you would learn. What I do is teach you how to see. That's the whole point of the photography workshops. And I've never actually said that on video, I don't think, because that's the basic thing. Once you learn how to see differently, you can start to take your photographs in this new way so that you're seeing things. You can actually make things look better than they do in real life by using angle, composition, timing, and light. Now, sometimes it doesn't look as good as it looks in real life, but there are tricks and secrets, and I'm not talking about Photoshop, and I'm not talking about fancy filters and all of that stuff. I'm really talking about the basics of angle, light, composition, and timing. So if you want to come with me, we've got two spots open left for Sicily. So we're going to be in Palermo and Cefalù. But I wanted to tell you, even if you don't go with me, even if you're out there learning by yourself, which is what I did for years before I started my photography business. I took a lot of pictures. I studied the pictures, and this was all film, so I had to wait until they came back and looked at every single print and said, is it good? Is it bad? How do I feel when I look at it? That's another thing to do. Really look at your pictures and see what you love about them and see why you like it. I mean, you can do that. I'll teach you how to do that if you come on a workshop, but you can actually do it yourself by just studying your work. So I'll leave you with that. If you love photography, just go out and take a lot of pictures and go out when the light is beautiful in the morning or the late afternoon and have fun. And don't go with anybody. Just go by yourself, because what you're going to find is you're going to find your vision and your perspective. And that's a beautiful thing. So have fun. I'll see you in the next video. If you have any questions about Sicily, let me know. That one starts at the end of January, and I'll leave the link below. So, happy new year, and I'll talk to you later.